Just keep coming up with things for me to edit. Like, I don't know. Another rock, paper, scissors match for me to edit.
No, I mean, like, this time, instead of tinkering with Jay Monius' flaming head, we'll be tinkering with something like, I don't know, something even bigger and more disastrous.
a supercomputer.
You call this a supercomputer?
Back in my day.
So, here's what
here. You can tell because I'm using the tutorial and trying to set up the tutorial combo.
The Whistly Woods combo.
Yeah.
The Waddle Dee.
Oh, but I got blocked.
You got cacked into blacked.
Good thing I have this elevator set up.
Elevator?
Wasn't there, like, more songs for the multiplayer mode, or is it seriously just the...
Just this one.
Just the Bubble Island.
I find it difficult to get tired of any particular Kirby song.
I like a lot of Kirby's music, but if I keep hearing the same track over and over again, it goes eventually with style.
Oh no!
I especially like the soundtrack for Return to Dream.
Amazing soundtrack.
Well, it's all remixes of really good songs, so.
Especially our favorite character, Khan. Facebook friends forgot his birthday again.
Facebook friends forgot his birthday. This guy.
Kynes the owl, isn't he?
No, that's the fish.
Oh, Kynes the fish, okay.
Just the sunfish. When we were doing the playthrough of, Dreamland 2 on Jordan's channel, Kine was super depressive in the playthrough, so whenever Jordan grabbed, it was just like... Keep losing at hide and seek. People always find me.
They were good at hide and seek.
Keep losing at
hide and seek. The joke is that Kine is bad at it.
I keep losing at hide and seek. Kirby keeps finding him, taking all these terrible adventures.
Or no, he would be too good at it because they wouldn't want to bother finding him.
That's the point. Win at hide and seek if they don't find you.
Oh.
But no one ever puts a time limit on hide and seek. Just play till you find them.
Jokes. Okay, now I need... Damn it!
Now you need to clean that mess.
Yes.
And the time it takes you to clean that mess, Jordan gets another level 2 combo.
Yeah.
So I need to clean that one. And there goes the dynamite.
I'm sorry.
Burn, there's the dynamite!
Happy Brother Senior!
Happy Brother, go fuck yourself!
Go fuck yourself! I still gotta set that up.
It'll go over well the first time it goes off when you're on the train and the police officer sees it. Like, that is public indecency, good sir.
Good sir!
Yeah, like a Canadian fucking cop would be saying, good sir.
The weirdest one is, I was on public transit, and these people were holding the door open so all their friends could get on. And the guy comes on over the intercom, and it's this guy with a really heavy Indian accent.
Oh!
Because the intercom goes like, beep, beep, please stand clear of the doors as this train is trying to depart. After the third time it goes off, he goes on the door, you know, you kids should be acting like Canadian kids instead of bad American kids. And the heavy Indian, I'm just like, keep digging that grave. I hope you don't walk home alone.
Wow.
What level of authority do you think you have? You drive a train. You have a one-button job.
I love the derpy expression of the one in the middle. The yellow one in the middle.
He's cross-eyed. It's adorable.
It's like, hey,
I don't know what's going on anymore.
My friend on my left wants to talk to me. My friend on my right wants to talk to me at the same time!
Such a pool of emotions, bitch.
This is simply a game of who gets who first.
Oh,
If Q gets the chance to set up, Jordan loses. But more often than not, according to the score,
I spend too much time setting up.
Yeah. You need to attack him a little bit first. Then when he's cleaning up, go for the throw. Caught him in the throat.
They give you so many good starts, though. I mean, look at this. Already something decent.
Jordan, what are you doing?
That's not the broom combo. If that's what you're going for.
The broom combo is just like the first three layers, I think.
No, it's the sides. You fill up the sides.
I thought that was Wispy Woods.
Oh. No, it's the broom combo, because he sweeps them off to the side.
You were saying, have fun.
Oh, and Jordan's gonna get mad in a second.
Ow.
Just watch.
He's gonna pull a horseshoe out of his ass.
Maybe, I don't know.
That depends. Is that where I left it?
Here.
Weep.
Alright, good.
This is the closest match that's been present the entire time.
Well, I don't really have much pride for this game because, it's
Jordan and Puzzle Games.
Yeah.
I think you own, like, a title on Wario Woods and that's it.
Exactly. That's the only thing I can really be prideful for. Is, like,
well, Wario Woods and to a lesser extent Tetris Attack, but Lily beats your Tetris Attack.
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie. Because I don't really play much.
I guess you could say when it comes to Tetris Attack, she's high and mighty. But don't.
I see what you
mean. Oh, I forgot what I was doing.
Well, that's a hat, combo. For Jordan, anyway. I forgot what I was doing. Oh, thanks, Jordan. Now I remember. I was losing.
Alright!
Alright.
Jordan just pulled that one. Good boy.
Can you do a flip, like, vertical? Or...
I made Heavy Mole cry! You bastard! Give me here! Heavy Mole cry! That's bullshit!
Can you flip the Puyos when they're in a tunnel?
Tunnel?
Sure you can. I thought you could.
Pretty sure you can.
But every time I tried...
I don't remember, actually.
I thought you just had to press the button twice. Maybe you have to press both buttons to do it.
I have no idea what combo I think is existing right now, but it's not what I think it is.
Oh, shit.
Alright! Avalanche, bitches!
As long as he keeps... Oh, remember, that rule isn't in effect yet.
What? Canceling out the,
As long as you keep making matches, the avalanche can't fall on you.
Yeah.
But the moment you drop a piece without making a match, the avalanche falls.
Oh, fuck my ass. Gotta clean up
on aisle 7.
Wow.
That makes me wish I had a job with a PA system.
Trim. Store customer.
Testicles.
That is all. Also, please let me out of the store.
I don't think I'm allowed to be here anymore.
I think I did. I did that too at work one time on the intercom.
Stop it. You son of a bitch!
I regret nothing.
I do. You fat fucker, stop it!
Yes, I'm secretly controlling on where what lands.
You are, you asshole!
I thought it just puts it wherever it would be most inconvenient.
Yeah.
It kind of is.
Like that.
You son of two bitches.
That...
Watch him come up with some crazy-ass fucking...
Bread! Nope. Okay, you made Poppy cry. I don't care about that.
He doesn't seem very sad about it.
He's mellow. He probably blows stuff up for it.
It's like, don't make me throw this, man. Don't make me throw this bomb!
Ah.
Oh my god, Jordan, I'm going to punch you in the babies.
In the abortion punch.
Punch your babies.
That's a bitch. Mini Mario.
For your babies. That's it.
Alright! It's always fun to hear.
It's the whole charm of the game.
Yeah.
Just how many voices.
The best is when they finally start screaming.
How many does that take? Like 7?
I think it's 6 or 7.
Yes, something. Watch out. Here it comes. Adam.
I remember, I think Puyo Pup Advance had the magical spells, and I just remember the ultimate spell being Bayoe.
Oh, I'm home.
Is that a word? Is that a thing?
Bayoe!
Bayoe!
Bayoe! Waddle Dee, bitch!
If you can get over 7, she just keeps saying Bayoe.
Bayoe! Bayoe! Bayoe!
And you also get a bonus for clearing out all the pieces. So in those first 2 pieces, you would have gotten a bonus there.
Achim.
Akamakamaka!
Ah, shit. And there goes that combo. If you can call it that. What am I doing? Cool! I'm not sure I know what I'm doing. If anyone knows what I'm doing, please rate, comment, subscribe.
That seems like to be the thing now for videos. They always tell you, please rate, comment.
Because most people get paid off of their videos, and they want people to rate, comment, subscribe, so they get more money.
Rate 5, everybody! If this ends up reverse copied to Newgrounds or something.
Don't be a noob. Keep it off YouTube.
Is that a thing?
I would have think that'd be the original rule back then, because...
Well, for one, it's usually if it's uploaded to YouTube from Newgrounds, it wasn't with the original author's consent.
Yeah.
Stop that, Jordan.
Don't want
it. Strategy of yours. Winning, as it's called. Stop it.
I'm going to employ a little strategy.
Rip and tear, rip and tear.
Okay. Unleash the Kraken.
You cock!
Cool.
That was my only chance.
Heavy mode!
Here.
Yeah.
Me against me. 2 controllers.
Hugh gets both. Who will win? He's lying. I'm lying, though. Don't lie.
You're lying,
you liar.
Lying, lick liars. Lick liars.
I detect great amount of lies. You cannot stop me with your tomfoolery. Now bear my Arctic Blast.
Get the Arctic Blast. That's a combo breaker.
Have you ever hurt so hard you derped?
Only once.
Oh shit.
Oh no.
Watch out!
Yes! Oh! Balls!
Kaboom! What star?
Hey, Kaboom! Did you ever know that you knew how to play Avalanche?
Warp star! It's the only thing I know. The show was good. Until it came out in English. And it completely ruined it.
Hey, I like the sound of what's his face, the snail and
Escargoon.
Oh yeah.
And Escargoon and King Dedede.
He was an asshole. That's a
witty banter between two marvelously written characters.
Even though it seemed like Escargoon was the wife. He was like Smithers.
Of course Escargoon's the wife. King Dedede.
King Dedede!
Stop doing
episode. That dream again. Escargoon. You know the dream where they always come flying through the window?
You've been reading my diary again, haven't you?
Happy birthday, Mr. Cargo.
And you get mad at me for bringing up pony erotica.
You didn't even bring up pony erotica. You just brought up ponies. He filled in the erotica blank.
I didn't say anything that meant erotica for anything involving ponies.
You can't prove I said it! It's not like it's been immortalized on video.
Didn't it start as a fanfic discussion? And then they all got super pregnant.
They all got had like a million babies. Come on.
You really hit on the offensive here. You're kind of getting your ass kicked.
Kinda.
Both of us are.
Oh, there we go.
Oh. Oh, dang it. Oh, there we go. There we go.
Not really. There's no combo. I'm just cleaning up.
Me green, yes.
Don't give him. Don't give him.
Give me green or give me beef.
Give me lean beef green.
You must give me beef.
You must give me beef.
No.
Beef.
No.
Beefy.
I don't owe you anything.
Beef. If you want to be my friend, then you must give me beef.
Okay. I smell you. Oh my god. I think I'm booed.
You will surely meet your end if I do not get beef.
Oh shit.
Oh,
I just need to yell. Come on, you can do it, you can do it.
Yes! Meta Knight!
Such an epic battle.
And that is the end. I don't know what the final tally is, but I'm sure I can calculate it.
Something to something.
It's
we'll see.
A three-way tie between nothing, nothing, and nada.
Yay!
What the hell? Alright. Oh, didn't know the
floor falls out?
Don't press this. Waddle Dee is number one.
Wad.
Kabu.
I did it!
What's lol?
Pusher.
What's lol?
Lol.
Alright.
Lol.